Welcome y'all, I love One Time Starts. I'm Ron Westray, I'm the director of the Rhythm and Blues Ensemble this year. Great pleasure to be asked to do the Rhythm and Blues Ensemble. I grew up on this stuff. They call me the Oscar Peterson Chair in Jazz Performance, which I am because I already have a complete career in jazz, but that's not all I do. I do a lot of popular music, rap, all kind of stuff. And so, because I grew up on this culture in the States down south. So it was a pleasure to be asked to culminate this music for everybody because we're doing some things that have never been done. Like, when have you ever heard a group reassemble George Clinton's Atomic Dog? Or when have you ever heard a group reassemble One Nation Under a Groove? Tunes you like to hear, but you really don't understand them, right? Well, we broke them down. I mean, tell me when you've ever heard Atomic Dog reassembled or One Nation Under a Groove, like I said. So it's a big deal for me, in addition to all kind of other stuff. We're gonna get started. Basically, the vocalists are going to introduce themselves as we go along. We had put the program together at the last minute because we were having so much fun, I forgot to submit the program. You know, we've been so busy putting music together and having a good time. I woke up this morning like, oh yeah, the program. So, but we got a kind of a guide here to go by. We're gonna start. Oh, by the way, normally with this group, 50 people audition and you select 15 or so people as your rhythm and blues ensemble. But it was kind of hard for me to turn away 40 music majors who can play and who want to play. So I did what's never been done, which is take all 40 music majors and form two rhythm and blues ensembles. So what you see before you are the groups, the twos and fours, which are the backbeats. That's the older group, the second year and fourth year students. And we also have embedded here the ones and threes. Those are the downbeats, and those are the first year, third year students, respectively. And together, we form the Rhythm and Blues Ensemble, and we are a big family, right? Speaking of which, the first song we're gonna start with, which is Sister Sledge, I believe. Sister Sledge. Let's hear it from Sister Sledge. And without further ado, basically, these ladies and gentlemen are gonna introduce the songs as they go, just like they would on their own gigs. I'm gonna get out of the way, but we're gonna start as a group. Thank y'all for so much hard work. Let's have a good time. And I moved these chairs out of the way because this ain't sit down music, really. Okay? Somebody gonna get, you know, summoned out the crowd. Do a little jig, okay? Here we go. Who's gonna sum it off? My drums? Let's do it. Let's hear it for the Rhythm and Blues Ensemble 2017-2018.
Thank you.
I know I said they're going to announce the Authentic, but we're getting ready to do George Clinton's Atomic Dog. So the whole year started off for me like on this, because I was vibing on this all summer on Atomic Dog, because, you know, George Clinton walk around in like baby diapers and like colorful dreads and stuff like that, but this guy's a real composer. Do not get it twisted. George Clinton is an actual composer. Do not get it twisted, because he likes to act silly. Okay? Take it from a composer, okay? So you gotta watch the stereotypes. A lot of times you're looking at a guy acting a certain way, then you don't realize that he's the real thing. George Clinton is an actual composer of music. So anyway, Atomic Dog is like, to me, like a black classical composition, because it's like a black classical composition by a black composer in a popular vein, like popular classical black music. It's up there like that, like, you know what I'm saying? Let's check it out. Atomic Dog. Let's have fun with it.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Hey, it's the rabbit.
on that.
Woo!
Okay, listen, we never did that before. You see what I'm saying? That's that flexibility that I've been trying to teach them about as well, which is the way James Brown got down. You know, what would James Brown's music be without James Brown there? ACO, do it again. So that's a part of the music too, and I've tried to kind of teach them how that works as well, which you just witnessed. Even though they were looking like deer in the headlights. But so did James Brown's band members. And so George Clinton, if you know anything about music, you know George Clinton is the next iteration of James Brown's school. Basically, George Clinton and them took James Brown's whole thing and just took it. But that's all coming out of James Brown and when you see George Clinton. One more time for the composite Rhythm and Blues Ensemble, York University. Getting ready to break down, like I said, the groups are split into the ones and the threes, the downbeats, and the twos and the fours, the upbeats, by the nature of year. So we're gonna break down, and twos and fours will remain and do their complete program, and the ones and threes will cheer them along, and then the ones and threes will come up and do their program. Okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Twos and fours are first. We switch.
Burning down the one night stand. I'm tired of being around me.
Steady, and I'm Emily Pearl.
Let's hear it for Ted on guitar on that last tune.
Thank you.
Now see, that song was all about getting your back up off the wall and dancing.
Y'all still sitting?
Now I see y'all are determined to turn this into concert music. And that's what happens in the world. That's what happened to jazz. Yep, that's what happened to jazz. See? And we're well on our way to turning rhythm and blues into concert music. Thank you. Now, but if you want to get up and shake a tail feather, this will be the time to do it. Let's go.
We got Brick House coming up next, so like you said, we're waiting. Right?
Thank you.
Let's put them on. A little bit closer. Do it, Emily.
Yeah. this is true, I'm not good at a one night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. And these nights never seem to go to plan. And I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're
very much, and keep the show rolling.
she may be with me. Young girls, they do get weary wearing that same old shaggy dress. But when she gets weary, all you gotta do is try a little
Hey, come on, it's just in heart,
Believe it or not, we got a whole nother show left, y'all. Let's hear it for the twos and the fours. Let's go on up here, one and three, that show is half really done. Thank y'all. Amazing job.
Yeah. Hi, my name's Jasmine, and this is another Stevie song called Do I Do. Superstition.
All right with me. singing Smooth Operator by Sade.
Thank you.
Goodbye, by Gloria Estefan.
Thank you. This song is Attention by Charlie Puth. I'm gonna go to the
Thank you.
Charlie Bird. I know you got soul. And I thank y'all for coming out. And thank you for dedicating yourself, right? We know. Ron Westray, I'm speaking some cherry jazz, and I think, this year's Rhythm and Blues Ensemble, one more time.
Westray. Also, big up to Darnell for holding on the vocals for this highlight. And the city for being our sound guy the entire time.
Just scratching the surface here. Believe that? That's how we do it. You know? Everything's big. Thank y'all so much.